Hello children, now we will start our new chapter, The Boy's Invention. Do you know what does invention mean? Have you ever invented anything? Or if I ask, have you ever discovered anything? Do both the terms are similar? What influence they have put on human life. We will talk about inventions and discoveries that have changed people's life. I asked you whether the terms are same. No, they are not. When we find something that was already there, we call it discovery. Like explorers discover new countries. Some scientists discover new ways of explaining how the world works. Explaining means they have given the idea in detail to make us understand clearly. When you make something completely new and for the first time, you make an invention. In simple words, discovery means to search the things that already existed, and invention means to make a new thing that was not existed before. Now, look at the images. Are these discoveries or inventions? Write the names in the correct column in your book. Yes. Can you see? Computer, electric bulb. Next is motor car and gravitational pull. And last image is electricity. So, select and write in your book. Thank you.